Sala, after 25 days in this competition, you are the 8th person eliminated from Survivor New Zealand.
It was the moment the 40-year-old Samoan accepted defeat.
So it's not every day, you know, people pluck out an Otara-born Samoan out of Aotearoa and chuck him in Central America to try and hook up with some random Kiwis and try and survive. And so I feel really, really blessed. And I'm proud that I stuck to who I am. I said I was going to play this game of honour. And I feel like I did that.
In the game for 25 days and a friend to everyone, he was blindsided when he was voted off by his allies. Sala admits it was unexpected.
No, I did not see it coming. Mad props to Bob. That was a big move. I didn't know how much of a threat it was, but they did, and it makes sense.
How did it feel to be on that council?
Mixed feelings. Me wearing my heart on my sleeve, you know, you take things personal. I mean, try not to. So I'm constantly battling with my head and my heart and saying, who the hell turned on me?
I'd like to think I'm a man of integrity, so I want to, you know, be as honest as possible.
Back home online, the backlash of his departure took Sala by surprise.
I get blown away with how invested people are in our characters, or how invested they are. And then, you know, it really brings out the good, the bad and the ugly of humanity, eh? You really need to keep the trolls in the comic books, eh? And underneath the bridge, because that's where it belongs. Because, you know, at the end of the day, each of these contestants still have kids. They read these posts. They still have families.
On the island, life was pretty cruisy.
Definitely plenty of time to explore. A lot of time to sleep, too. Kuavevilla is hot. It's hot over there. Just like Samoa, you find a place to have a siesta. Moeloa, until you're able to wake back up and do some more chores, whether it's gathering firewood or trying to catch kai moana.
And were you scared at all?
Man, look at me. Of course I was scared. I was drop nuts, man, from the get-go, man. Like, straight up, I'm a city boy, you know? I'm a city boy. I don't, you know, I may look like I fit the part, you know, being a Samoan. I can't even open a coconut, let alone climb a coconut tree. I know makanga.
So the food situation?
Sorry, did you say food? What food? Did I miss a memo? Oh, the rice and beans. Yes, the little rice and beans that we have from breakfast. We missed our lunch because we want to portion it, and then dinner. Oh, yeah, I love it. Not.
The last aside, being in the game was hard, especially missing family. Your daughter had her birthday on the island?
Ooh, yeah.
Sala, what kind of cake is this? Chocolate, banana?
Oh, yes. Is he, came up with the idea with Shay to make a birthday cake for my daughter, my eldest daughter, Tyler. Mm. And so, yeah, it was hard to not be there for their birthdays. I keep referring to my Māori queen as my heart, and my six kids, they're my heartbeats, my six heartbeats. The reason why I wake up.
Back on New Zealand soil and holding his head up high that he is a true survivor. What skills have you left with?
Absolutely nothing. I still can't catch a fish. If anything, the experience has affirmed my skills and love for people.